life itself still remains a very effective therapist. Karen Horney.